The man accused of killing four University of Idaho students last November is waiving his right to a speedy trial. Bryan Kohberger facing the death penalty. His trial was originally scheduled to start October 2nd. His attorney told the judge she does not believe that the case will be ready by then. A new trial date can be scheduled during his next hearing, scheduled for September 1st. Kohberger has pleaded not guilty to all four murders.